first started?
No, actually my parents got me hooked on it.
Really? Yeah. Do your parents know?
And I'm only 10, so.
Our parents don't know.
They don't?
They don't know. That's why I come here. It's so nice and quiet. And I can do what I want.
Oh my god, are you guys smoking?
Yeah,
you guys are sick.
Yeah, you guys got a problem, you know?
You guys are hurting your dog.
Yeah.
Just
hurt your fucking dog. Can we join you guys?
Yeah, sure, fine.
Well, dog's a person too, just think about it. What if you're in the same position as that dog, laying on the floor and having your mask on?
What happens if you have
lungs? It has
the smoke.
The smoke. Think about it, it has lungs.
Smoke's not gonna hurt him.
It's not gonna hurt him. It's gonna hurt him.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
It gives them lung cancer.
It think does. About it. They won't be able to
get that. Look at that.
See, look, the dog don't care.
The dog does care. You made that dog think about it. It may look to you right now that he's enjoying the night or she's enjoying the nice cool weather and stuff in the shade, but you don't realize how it's affecting her inside.
See, just think of this kitten. Because you guys are smoking around and getting smoke everywhere, it's going crazy.
It's going crazy.
Well,
because you know what, we want to share something with you guys.
We learned this in health class.
Yeah, that when you smoke, that you wind up getting a hairy tone.
Yeah.
Imagine if you have a boyfriend. What if you decide to kiss them and you touch them with that hairy tone? Do you think they'll like that?
They're not gonna like that too much. Or he was smoking and you kissed him, he's gonna smell like an ashtray.
So we smell like an ashtray.
Would you like to make out with an ashtray? Would
you lick
Well, that's why you go out with him. Okay. Would you go up to Nash Train and just lick it?
No.
Well, that's the same thing.
No, it's not because.
Look at just think about it. Look at all that ash.
When you adopted that dog,
when you got that dog, it became your responsibility to take care of it.
And you're not
it's being taken care of.
But yeah, I like this.
You know what? They got a point. Because you know, I spent so much money buying cigarettes, I should be buying food to my dog
and there you go. You guys spent so much for money that you can buy stuff
we
for the animals.
We could save
the time. Yeah. Anyone else?
Me? What's that?
I quit.
You wanna quit?
I quit.
Oh no.
It's getting a little windy out here.
Yeah, come on.
That's going
fine.
Yeah.
I quit. Come on, okay.
Is that good?
Jersey, come here.
Come on, Rob. You know what? I want this kitty.
Can I get a kitty?
I know it's my kitty.
All right, cut. Okay.